I knew I was going to be a doctor since I was 6 years old. I didn't even have a plan B, just plan A. The gratifying thing from cardiology is to see somebody that can do the stuff that they wanted to do and now they can do it. Being a cardiologist is just to make a difference. And a cardiologist is actually, I think sometimes part of the family, you know, like, you know, your card or your name is on their fridge. It's like, you know, the wife or the husband, the daughter, they call you. So they become part of the family. And then if you practice for 20, 30 years, it becomes like a relationship. And that's a beautiful thing about cardiology as well. Cardiologists are like, they are very visual people because, you know, you have the echocardiogram, you have the angiogram. You're always looking at pictures and interpreting pictures. It's an art as well as it's a science. I am an avid photographer. So photography is like my hobby, and I love to travel, and both like complement each other. Part of the cardiology is to be a creative and sometimes under stress, but this is a relaxation part for me, and you enjoy your the left side of your brain. It's an honor for somebody to trust you, and my favorite situations are where the patients are referred to me by another patient, you know, like, so they come to me because they heard and they trust me to start with, and that's my favorite kind of referral. If you want to trust somebody on your heart, then that's a big deal, and it's a big honor to be trusted with something like that big.